Recently, rumors have been flying around about Paper Mario coming to the Wii U. But where do they come from? Are they legitimate? And is this game being made? It's time to separate some fact from fiction. The first evidence was an alleged deleted tweet by Nintendo that showed a picture of Paper Mario and the words "Get ready for a papery adventure," followed by a Paper Mario 5 hashtag. This actually never occurred. Many sources say that this picture actually originated from the 4chan forums, and with a million followers on Nintendo's Twitter account, you would think more people would have seen this alleged tweet when it was posted. This story is fiction. Walmart now is posting a listing for Paper Mario for the Wii U just one day after the alleged tweet. This, of course, is sending people into a frenzy thinking that the tweet, which was not real in the first place, actually was real. So does Walmart know something that the general population doesn't? While retailers often do inadvertently leak things, such as Amazon, Walmart and Target aren't necessarily the best sources of information for this. You can actually walk into many Target stores and see a shelf holder for Advanced Warfare on the Wii U still to this day. We all know that game never came out. So is the Walmart post worth considering? Slightly, but still definitely fiction. Does that mean Paper Mario isn't being worked on for the Wii U? Absolutely not. Remember, Nintendo has several in-house teams right now, with a few of them allegedly not working on any known projects. I'll provide a link to that story on the screen. So it's safe to say that the idea or concept for a Paper Mario on the Wii U is being considered, or possibly worked on. There's no real evidence to justify that claim. For now, at least. What do you think? Will we see Paper Mario on the Wii U pop up soon? Let me know in the comments section below.